One to go this time around. One to go from the flag stand as they come by. Tim Bird on the pole sits on the inside of the front row. The number three of Ogle sits on the outside. Actually, that's Tim Maupin on the outside and the number three.
If there is a Stephanie Elliott here, she needs to come to the tower.
Okay. Can we have attention, please? Stephanie Elliott. We need Stephanie Elliott to come up to the tower, please. Come up in the tower, please. Stephanie Elliott, we need you in the tower, please.
Stephanie Elliott's with Glenn Elliott in the pits.
All right, as we go into lap one, Tim Bird of the 24 is going to lead them through. Tim Bird's lap time, 13.814, brings out a caution. Oh, we have got a pile up over in turn two. Several cars involved, and we've got one on its top on the back straightaway. Looks like we've got several cars involved, a lot of bent up sheet metal, and one on their top over on the back straightaway coming off of turn two. All right, looks like we got, they're filing them through by the flag stand. This may be the one to go sign from the flag stand. Tim Bird of the 24 in command, on point. We'll lead them by as they start to bunch up down the back straightaway. Tim Maupin rides in second. Heath Alvey is third. Vic Chandler sits in fourth. Jed Emmett rounds out the top five. Bird and Maupin now pulling away from the rest of the pack. Maupin staying right with him. Now looking on the inside of Bird, coming around off a three. Nothing doing. Pulls back in line and sits in second place. Now they're starting to get around some lap traffic as they come up on the number 68. The 68 of Brandon Starnes. Now your race leaders make their way around Starnes. And they are, we got a caution over in turn, going into four off of three. We've got one crossways, thank goodness. No major damage. Boy, that could have been a bad one right there in the middle of that turn to take on a head-on collision off of that. Track official go out to check that out. All right, so we back up to lap number four, and here we go, getting ready to go green flag racing. Tim Bird leads them off of four by the white stripe. Tim Bird and Tim Maupin staying right together and pulling away from the rest of the pack. Maupin coming off of four. Maupin staying within distance of Bird, staying within striking distance. He's only about two car lengths back, maybe less than that now as he's closing the gap down the back straightaway. Now he's going to look on the inside of Bird as they come off of three and four. side by side, nothing doing. Slides back up in behind, riding the back bumper of the number 24. Now Maupin looks on the inside again, slides back up, loses it just a little bit, coming off a two. And that allowed Bird to gain a little bit of ground. Now they've got lap traffic ahead of them as they start working on that number 68 again. Oh, Maupin getting close, coming off of the turn there. Bird trying to hold him off. Can he do it? Maupin trying to look on the inside again. Nothing doing. Slides back up into second. A lot of lap traffic up ahead. And that could be a big factor for Bird now as Maupin stays right with him. Now they come up on the lap traffic. Once again, Maupin right on his rear bumper as they come off a two. Lap traffic could be an issue here. Oh! And Maupin gets underneath the red and white, number four. Caution, we've got debris on the track. Over in turn two, we've got debris. Plus, we had somebody get underneath that car and kind of lift him a little bit. I believe that was the number 32 of Tyler Smith. We've got debris in two, and it looked like it came off of the number 32. And a green ticket. The winner is a yellow ticket. The winner is a yellow ticket. Yellow ticket. Hang on, we'll call the number here in just a second. Tim Bird, Tim Maupin staying right together, coming off of three and four. Maupin is staying right with him within striking distance, just two or three car lengths back. He gains on him in the turns, just like he did right there in turn two. Coming to the back straightaway, two car lengths back. Oh, and we've got another caution over in turn two. And that one went up high into the wall, come back down across the track. Fortunate that he didn't have anybody strike him there or T-bone him coming off of that turn.
Winning amount after the split.
After the split, the winner is going to get $1,062. Tim Bird leads him around. Tim Maupin, a close second place. We are 16 laps in. Bird down the back straightaway. Maupin is right there, the number three, about two car lengths back as they come off of four. Now down the front straightaway. Got a casualty going in the infield. Can't tell what car number it is. Looks like it might be the 18 of Gary Crittenden. Looks like Crittenden is done. Maupin down the front straightaway along with Tim Bird. Bird with a little bit up sheet metal, but he still leads the pack around going down the back straightaway. We're on lap number 16. Maupin looking on the inside. They're door to door. Nothing doing. Sliding back up behind him, riding the rear bumper in second place. Tim Bird still just too stout off of these turns. Bird and Maupin now going into three and four once again. Maupin looking on the inside. Nothing doing. flag out. The race leader's down the back straight away. This is going to be it. The checkered flag comes out. Can Maupin do it? He's trying to look on the inside of Bird. They're racing three wide. It's going to be Tim Bird with a win. Tim Maupin will grab second, and it looks like Heath Alvey will take third.
Bird, Maupin, and Alvey.
I want to say congratulations, Clarence Cook. Clarence Cook out of Harriman, Tennessee, spent $10 on tickets, and he's got $1,062 or something to show for it. So Clarence Cook, congratulations out of Harriman, Tennessee, for winning tonight's 50-50. What an extra extra bit of pocket change he's got to take home tonight. So congratulations, Clarence. Get over here, Tim Maupin.
He's right there.
I know, I see. He's over there yakking.
Tim.
We're going to put you in the spotlight here for just a minute. It's our second place finisher, Tim Maupin, driving at number three. Congratulations, brother. You look like you had your hands full out there.
Yeah, it was a fun one. I love it like this.
You stayed right up on him. Looked like he was catching him in the turns, looking on the inside as he was coming off them turns. But he just looked like he had a little bit of a better bike coming off of turns and able to pull away from you there. Kept about a 2-car length distance. Tell us about it.
I had a good car. I had a fast car. I didn't do as good as I should have done, just put it that way. I had the car, and it was going. I just couldn't find a good way to go around him, and I roughed him up a little bit. But when it's tacky like this and heavy, you got to go. I mean, lap cars all over the place. You gotta hammer down.
Well, you hammered down best you could. Tell us, who'd you like to thank on the car tonight?
Everybody that helps. My dad. Couldn't do it without him. Dale. Moore's Auto Sales. TNT Race Cars. Jim Switzer. Lizard Lawn Care, they're a big help. Everybody that helps out, it's Jamie Street, my driver. Can't do it without him. Thank everybody.
All right, we appreciate it. Good second place finish. Y'all give a round of applause. Tim Maupin. We'll go up here and talk to the other Tim that got the checkered flag tonight. Tim Bird, you look like you had your hands full. He stayed right with you at this track, brother.
Yeah, we was had a good car, but we was a little bit too tight there, and lap traffic's pretty critical here too. But I want to thank Mafia Shocks. We had a good car last time down here and had a little shock failure, but he bounced back and brought me home this time. And I want to thank my father and my wife and Tri-City Mooring Saw and Unica Force Products and Grace Salam, my daughter, and McCarter Brothers Performance. And I want to thank all these good fans here tonight. There's a bunch of them here, and I hope y'all see some good racing.
You know, they say rubbing is racing. Racing is rubbing. Now, you got a little bit of bent up sheet metal on this thing to show for it tonight.
Oh, yeah. I can rub Tim back now. You know, what comes around goes around, but I like it like that. I like good hard racing.
Yeah. Well, you got a checkered flag tonight on a good night. Of course, you got the scorcher going on, like you said. Good crowd of fans. We appreciate you. Congratulations on a good hard win.
Yeah, thank y'all.
All right. Tim Bird, our winner tonight in our sportsman class.